Hi, I'm Loriana Zuluaga. I work in licensing at the Commercial Music Group, and I'm here today to talk about Gypsy, featuring Ethel Merman. My first experience with Gypsy was in a high school musical. I had to study and learn all the parts and learn the songs back to front, and I lived in this album. The first song that I learned in this was You Gotta Get a Gimmick, the best song possibly in any musical that has ever been made. What makes Gypsy so unique as a soundtrack is the subject matter. You're dealing with houses of burlesque in a time where it was unspoken. I usually put the soundtrack to Gypsy on when I'm getting ready to go out or getting ready to perform, or if I just feel sassy. That'll never make you rich. Me, but I do it with a switch. Fabulous stuff there. I mean, talking about a musical about strippers and body vaudeville burlesque, it's fabulous. Nothing has ever captured that before, and nothing could ever top Ethel Merman's performance in this album as Mama Rose. Check out Gypsy featuring the fabulous Ethel Merman on MasterworksBroadway.com.